Inside your chest is an asymmetrical lump of muscle that's devoid of emotion and not particularly romantic. Despite this, we persist in using an anatomically incorrect heart shape to depict the coronary organ, which we erroneously imbue with sentimental characteristics. Why is this? Exactly where this cliché originates is not entirely certain. Looking back to times of yore, they suggest ancient Greek philosophers may have been the first to associate the heart with emotions, citing Aristotle as one of the main culprits. According to Dutch neurosurgeon and author Pierre Vinken, the earliest illustration of the classic heart-shaped symbol appeared in a 13th century text and may have been inspired by Aristotle's offbeat description of the organ. Other sources suggest the classic heart logo represents the leaf of a now extinct species of giant fennel called silphamon, which once grew along the North African coast and was used as a form of birth control by the ancient Greeks and Romans. Regardless of how the image was first pumped out, the study authors bluntly remark that the universally depicted symbol of the heart does not look anything like the actual human heart. However, no one cares, since the use of the present symbol of the heart is limited to express the idea of a heart in its metaphorical sense, as the core of emotion, affection, and love. They go on to explain that the symbol became widespread in the 15th and 19th centuries, although it wasn't until the mid-20th century that scientists finally realised that the simplified heart shape may actually be grounded in an anatomical fact. Indeed, the first replicas of the coronary arterial system were created in the 1950s when plastics were injected into the aorta of dead people, producing casts that, surprisingly, resembled the iconic shape of the heart. A few decades later, the development of new techniques involving the injection of contrast dyes into the coronary arteries revealed just how accurate the traditional heart shape really is. By injecting at the same time both right and left coronary arteries, the entire coronary arterial circulation can be visualized. Contemporaneous visualization of the right and left coronary trees form the exact shape of what we have been used to recognize as the human heart. These observations therefore beg the question as to whether ancient anatomists had somehow glimpsed this pattern thousands of years before it was revealed by modern science. The theory is highly conjectural, yet nonetheless it may be the most plausible hypothesis to explain the exact correspondence of our images with the old standing archetypal image of the heart. Thank you for watching IFL Science. Don't forget to subscribe for more science videos.